It's crazy to see that though, like I said, when we was in Paris. Like just knowing that that's something we made in the back of a house, reached all the way overseas and touched that many people. Like they can't speak no English, but they singing them lyrics, like just being out there. It's a trip, bro. Like it's like all like the shit we created at the house. It made its way across the water, and it's like, you know what I'm saying? Like all the way across the seas to people that don't speak no English, and they like people passing out at shows. Like it's just crazy.
Smoking, I pulling up, keep that lean up in my cup. All my car got leather and wood in my hood. We call it book.
I met everybody at TDE when I was like 16, 17. Dave, the president, he was working at the high school I was going to, Gardena High. He always used to pass out like J-Rock mixtapes around the school and stuff. So I linked with Dave early. And then I found Punch and we started exchanging emails and I hit him on MySpace and they told me to come by the studio. I just, fuck it, I'm gonna come by and see what's up with everybody and shit. I found the studio, I never left. I mean, I chose engineering. It's different. I always like to be different, and it's just cool. Like you take somebody's vocal, and you can just do whatever you want to it, and just that it pulled me in. You know what I'm saying? I always been the kid to take something, and break it apart, just to see how it worked. And when I seen Pro Tools and how you could do that in Pro Tools, it was like I'm home. In the recording process, like I, of course I'm in the studio while he's writing. I'm in the studio while he's mixing. I'm always in the studio. So when Kendrick comes in and he's recording, of course, as an engineer, I have to give my input. If I don't, I'm just another dude in the studio. I'm a fly on the wall. They listen to what I say. Like if I be like, nah, like maybe you should do four stacks instead of two. Like do this instead of that, do this instead of that. And they actually take my advice. Even if it don't sound better, just the fact that they're taking my advice and they actually just let me put my input in, that means a lot to me because these records are huge songs. And just being a part of that is great. Dre on them kicks and them snares, killer. He got that motherfucker snapping. Everybody knows Swimming Pools is produced by T-Minus. It was mixed by me and Dr. Dre.
Okay, now open your mind up and listen to me, Kendrick. I'm in your conscience. If you do not hear me, then you will be.
Dre is a great mentor, a great teacher. I mean, he has a lot of knowledge and a lot of wisdom on the side of music, you know what I'm saying? He just knows a lot, he's been through a lot. And if you just sit and just talk to him for a minute, you just gain so much. Being in the studio with him, just watching him work, shadowing him, I've learned so much, you know what I'm saying? It's just a blessing to be able to see that. And even he said in the past 30 years, he doesn't let no one sit on his sessions. You know what I'm saying? He let me though, that's tight. And whatever you do in life, I feel you have to be different because you're another person doing whatever you're doing. You need to do something to stand out from everybody else. And I think that's you should do that in just life, period. If you just do the same thing everybody else, you're just following the trend. You're a translator.
I'm going big, some Monday. I'm going big, some Monday.